my name is Marisa Sage, and I'm the University Art Museum Director here at New Mexico State University. Today, we're going to do a video walkthrough of our exhibition, Labor, Motherhood and Art in 2020. Co-curated by myself and the artist Laurel Nakadate, Labor aims to enrich the conversations that are currently happening in our socio-political climate regarding motherhood and mothering. We are going to take a look at over 20 intergenerational artists who, through the lens of empathy, love, loss, choice, and anxiety, look at different forms of the historic and contemporary ways we view mothering in our society.